All right, I'm hoping this hand is just a little too much for him. He's going first, though, which is bad for me, definitely, in this matchup. Ooh, that's not good. Turn one Carapace is not bad, though. Copper Carapace on Iker Klamir is kind of insane. He's got the Divine Offering, though. Well, this could just be too much. He's probably got the Divine Offering. Boom. Kemba. Well, I'm gonna have to kill that guy. But for now, I'll just get in with Iker Klamir, because he's amazing. Hopefully he doesn't play Dark Steel Plate. That would be bad. Yeah, he's in trouble here. That is not Dark Steel Plate. Good. He used up all his white. I think I just win this. I clearly have to kill that guy before he puts something more dangerous on him. Something stopping me from doing this, right? Okay. Wait, what am I thinking? I could have just killed him there. I'm an idiot. He was tapped out even. Man, that was horrible. Note to self, Tangle Angler is amazing. Killed him with it. Like, if I lose this game, that is the worst play mistake in the history of Magic. Hopefully, he doesn't have the justice. I'll still probably win, but it's going to be rough. Not gonna make that same mistake twice. Okay then. Whew, on to the finals.